When you order captions from Rev, you can get them burned in so they're always visible, no matter where you play your video. To add burned in captions to your videos, go to rev.com, select captions, and click Get Started. Then add your video file from your computer or the web. Now select burned in captions and finish the checkout process. Once your captions order is complete, you'll receive a link in your email to download the new video file with permanent captions on them. If you want to edit the text or change the default styling of the burned-in captions, open your video in the Rev Caption Editor. You can click the link to edit from your email or in your Rev account under My Files. To export your captions with different styling, click the Download button in the top right corner. Be sure that burned-in captions video is selected as the output file format. Now, change the burned-in video captions appearance to customize and click Next. From here, you can change the font type, size, color, and bold or italicize your subtitles. You can also change the background style and color from wrap to outline or to none. When you're happy with the way your captions look in the preview window, you have the option to save this as your default styling setting before exporting. Then, click Generate Video to create a new video file with the updated styling. We'll start processing the new video file and email you when it's ready to download. Get customizable burned-in captions at rev.com.